There once was a beaver named Brownie. One day he wanted to build a dam / house. He walked around in the forest. Suddenly, he found something bright and blue. Ooh! He found a river. He found the river while he was looking at his instructions. He made himself. Made all by himself. He looked at the instructions and he quickly got to work. Let's get to work. He chopped down the trees and he got some wood. He threw the wood on there. On this side here, and then he gathered some more. Yay! He kept on gathering wood. Kept on gathering more and more wood. Until there was a hole. Stack of wood, or as I say, logs. Yay! Logs, so much of them. And then he went to create the foundation.
It can be wood or logs, Max.
Which is made out of mud and a couple of twigs and leaves he found around there. Smoothing it up more. And then it was ready. The foundation was nicely placed. Yippee! Yippee! Okay, so what should I do next? Aha! You want to take a couple of logs? And he used his teeth to turn them into flags. Throw them into the foundation. Nice. All day long. Until at last, there were no more logs. These are the last two logs. And then, the planks were all on the foundation. And then he built his dam. And then, his dam is finished! Hooray, hooray, hooray! Yippee, I finished my dam! He was so happy that he had finished his dam. And then he went back, and then he went to the river. He swam under there to get into his home. And then he lived there happily ever after. The end.